All right. Ready?
I'm always ready.
Okay. Here we go. Channel.
Jazzy.
Okay, I'm going to do another second.
Spam Bougie. You might know this. I don't know. This is definitely something I can see Liam getting.
Mm-hmm. Liam would definitely get this.
Yeah. Oh, what we're living in. Let me
tell ya. Things are big that should be small. Who can tell? I don't know the song, but it's
me neither.
Jams though.
Yeah, it does.
It's a bop.
You can tell by the way I use my walk. I'm a ladies' man.
No time to talk. Just guess.
Song is called.
No time to talk.
Wow, that's the next lyric. That's crazy.
Man, I feel like as soon as I see the title, I'm gonna know what it's called, but I don't know what to guess. So I'm just gonna guess Bad and Bougie.
Jamiroquai. Oh,
nope. Yeah.
So, Spain. Jamiroquai was referenced in at least one of the Monster Factories. They either said Jamiroquai or Jamiroquai's dad.
I did not realize that when I didn't read it because I was like, "Oh, what the fuck does that mean?"
Yeah,
you realize that was Jamiroquai.
Let's look at our green letters.
Careful, Austin.
I realize
that. Austin, you. Yeah, that's Jeez. What makes the most sense. Sir.
Okay.
What are you doing?
Give me a second. My fingers are
blanking. He's blanking. Like he's
his knowledge is coursing through your veins, too, right? Austin.
Oh, yep. The yellow letters. Yep. Mm-hmm.
Also important.
Mm-hmm. No, you had the knowledge in your veins. You're doing so good.
Got it, guys.
Boom. Jesus. Of all the options, he pulls that in three.
I do in porns. For the
it's all it took.
You could have also, you very well could have been swine.
I thought he was going to do swine.
What is this? Is this Yosemite exploding? No, it's a
cloud. It's an explosion.
Yeah. How clouds made, mountains explode, that's how.
You know, like a volcano doesn't just like explode, explode. Like it smokes before it explodes.
Yeah.
Maybe.
Cloud would you call that an explosion though, if it's before it explodes?
There's a cloud, so it's Cloud Atlas.
Would I call that an explosion? It's a rumble for sure. Rumblings.
Okay, explosions. That's a different word. You're just saying other things now.
What we got here?
Texaco, baby, the defunct gas station.
Are they fully defunct? I guess they are.
I don't know.
They're definitely not running here anymore.
I think they are. I'm not sure though.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
Now. Oh.
Ice?
I said, no, I'm not going over there.
Where was the ice?
The ice cooler.
Oh, Davis. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Are you talking about, like, on the horizon?
I was thinking about Texaco, like, really thinking. I was, like, ready to argue. I was like, no, I've seen Texaco before. Like,
Camp
I used to drive to Greensboro and see one, and I thought about it and went, one that was definitely closed.
Yep.
This definitely says something something CH, a bunch of blank letters S.
I was going to say then, something over and over. Uh-huh. It says something.
And then just
a couple letters and then one letter. School.
Something.
This fourth word is school. And then
is
this,
it? Yeah. There's not enough characters.
School has another letter in it.
CH. Oh, yeah, you're right. It's four. And then
the
school they're too cool for school. S-K-O-O-L.
This last word here is P-E space and then another E, so I think it says Pepe.
Who are we to argue with that?
Okay, so I definitely think
this intellectuals.
Is C-H.
Right, it's clearly Pepe school.
Or
I love Pepe school.
I think it's Camp Pepe, honestly.
Camp Pepe. Is Camp Pepe related to Covfefe?
I hope so. Peterloo?
Oh, it's Peterloo. Paper Moon. Paprika.
It's an old movie.
Pepe.
I'm just gonna go with Popeye because I don't know anything else.
Oh, yeah, that's always good. Oh, this is Roots.
It's why I figured it out.
It's Roots. 1917.
I've not seen this movie.
And by Roots, I meant Holes. What the fuck am I doing?
I was like, where the fuck is Kunta Kinte? Also, that was a mini series.
I meant Holes. I saw three thought of Roots. I meant Holes.
I still don't know.
It's too damn bad.
It was like a limited series, wasn't it?
Yeah, but it was like a movie. Yeah, it's like a Band of Brothers like miniseries HBO thing.
Yeah,
Austin, this is a Hateful Eight.
Is this the meme?
Is this Hateful Eight?
It's the meme, right?
Which meme?
The guy on the prison bus with the shotgun. The shame.
Oh yeah, prison has always been
that movie happened like weeks ago.
Why? What are you gonna zoom in on, Austin?
I'm just looking.
Okay.
I'm just looking bigger.
Looking at those veins.
I'm looking bigger.
This is the frame.
I recognize those veins.
Is this a movie with a lot of words in the title?
That is a moderate number of words.
I'd say it is over the mean of movie words.
Oh, yeah. It's like 100 Ways to Die in the West.
Oh my god.
There's no way that's
is that a movie?
1,000 Ways to Die in the West.
Yeah, it was Seth MacFarlane's movie. Yeah. And it pissed me off because in the trailer they made a joke. They said, "Don't horse and drive or drink and horse," instead of horse and or drink and ride. I fucked everything up. What the hell?
You really did.
I fucked up both versions.
Awesome. Okay,
the joke was drink.
Sounds
and
like
dry.
They did better than you.
They said drink and horse when it should have been drink and ride.
Type "die in the west" and see what pops up. Oh, not gonna be an 80s.
There was neither knife nor all quiet.
Oh,
hey, you got it now.
Come on, you can get this.
Is it?
Uh huh. There will be blood.
The Shine. It's not.
There
not
it is. The Shining.
Isn't that that guy though?
Jack Nicholson.
Yeah.
No.
I mean, not that guy.
This guy. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm with you, man. Good guess.
I thought it was Adam Driver.
Is it Adam Driver? Is
no,
it Black Klansman again?
No. Is that Jack Nicholson?
Oh my god.
There you go, Jack Nicholson!
It's Adam Driver!
Somebody get this man to a doctor.
I don't know. I think they came out at the same time, but I get this mixed up with There Will Be Blood.
I don't even know.
Well, it's the same directors.
Scares me.
Yeah.
Directors.
Like, I think I've had nightmares about this guy before.
You would.
He's a boss.
I only have dreams, not nightmares, of this guy.
He looks weird. Also, zero top lip, by the way.
What do you mean there's a ton of top lip? Look how much space there is between his mouth and his nose. It's all top lip.
That man
has a face for a mustache, if I've ever
what
seen it.
What would happen if you met somebody that just had like the fattest philtrum you've ever seen? No
fat philtrum, baby. Yeah. No steratu.
Wait, did you see that, by the way? There's mother and mother with an exclamation mark.
They never moved.
Yeah, mother. Oh, mother with an exclamation mark was the...
Damn.
No, mother with the exclamation
country
mark
for old man.
That was a
very good movie.
I think that had Jennifer Lawrence in it.
The gun one was the one that made me guess this for sure.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Here you go.
I got it on the third one. Seeing him
okay.
On the hill.
Eyes open.
One
don't blink.
Attempt.
One
attempt.
Miss it.
You can't watch
like
it again if you miss
too
it.
Long.
Here it goes. Oh.
Oh no, it's lagging.
Wow, this is not streaming well.
Oh.
Man, maybe this is an advantage.
It's going to be great.
Completely lagged out.
Uh-oh. Reload it, maybe?
No, that's it.
No,
that's
all
Okay, Austin.
We'll give you. I'll give you a incognito try.
Okay, hold on. I'm gonna close Skyrim before I do that, just in case that was. That's what happened there.
I think that may have been a portion of that.
Oh, stream ended.
Oh, nope.
Oh,
goodbye,
okay,
stream.
Okay, hold on.
Yeah, I gotta change it. As long as you close.
There you go.
Yeah, movie doll.
Try again, incognito. This is the one.
Okay, I literally have nothing else open on my computer.
3, 2, 1.
And.
Okay, maybe this is not one for the recording.
Hold on.
Okay, hold on. I'm going to try
not be
and...
worse.
I'm going to try and do it without. I'm going to try and do it without.
Sharing the stream.
Yeah, and see if it works.
Okay.
No, it is still just as laggy.
So it's just broken.
Hold on, I got this.
Are you guys, is that broken?
No, mine's running beautifully.
Oh, no.
Yeah, mine worked great.
I still don't know what the movie is, but it looks
beautiful.
No,
I had no earthly idea.
I got you. Here we go.
Okay, here we go.
We'll swap to me for just this one.
I'm ready.
Here we go.
Everyone ready?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
No. Yes.
No, yes.
Yeah,
yes.
I am.
Yes, click.
Okay. Oh, look,
it's so beautiful.
Pay attention.
Oh!
I think I know what it is now, actually.
It's
the Goonies?
The Goonies?
I've never
seen it.
Can we talk about how this introduces a whole new level of fun where Opie has to now transcribe what Austin guesses?
Never mind.
It's not in the list.
My immediate thought was like Back to the Future.
Can you play the next second of it?
You guys, I took a video of it. Does anyone want it?
No.
No, I'm good.
Eating.
Why is it so laggy, though?
Hold on. Okay, I'm going to guess.
I feel like I saw a little boy's face.
I saw an old man. I saw an old man.
And I think there was a clown.
I got to tell you guys.
Like a drawn clown. Like it was an illustration.
Not it.
Oh, Austin's watching 3 seconds.
But it does feel...
Oh, okay. Look at that guy!
Okay.
Oh, wait, oh.
Wow.
We have Austin's again? I didn't know this.
It was very jittery. You saw a couple frames. I saw a man face down, ass up in the cold.
Yeah. I like how you knew it was in the cold.
Yeah, there was snow around.
Yeah.
Is that Patrick Stewart?
Oh, this is a... Oh! It's,
he got this.
Man, this does not record well at all.
Oh, there it goes.
Here we go.
Beautiful.
Wait, that's a different one.
Oh, I saw the clown!
It's monkeys. It's 12 monkeys.
Okay, put that in.
No more
112 monkeys.
12 monkeys. I don't know that movie.
I don't know it either, but it was
nice.
I know it got turned into a TV show, but
It wasn't a different one. They slow it down, so you see more of the movie each time you get it wrong or skip. Oh yeah, here we go, baby.
Oh god,
we'll get in 16 seconds. Here we go.
Mario, this is a mushroom.
Kind of does look like a Goomba.
Jurassic Park.
Jurassic Park.
Yeah,
you're right.
Yeah.
As soon as you said it, I was like, oh, I clicked.
How did you get one in 0 seconds, Davis?
Oh, I just fucking knew it immediately. It's crazy. which one was that one again? What was the date on that one? I forgot.
It was April 30th.
April 30th. Pull up April 30th, Austin. See if you can get it in one.
Austin,
no,
can
no
I
time.
Come and go open that again?
it's good because I almost said what it was. So. I looked at that and I was like, I don't know how the fuck you got this.
You said April 30th?
Yep.
What?
Is this
is this
like Catch Me If You Can or something?
Nope. Is it Mr. and Mrs. Smith?
I guess.
Those are the only two
God.
I can think of. Hey, Mr. and Mrs. Smith.
It's Mr. and Mrs. Smith.
Why did you not guess it?
It is Mr.
Wow.
and Mrs. Smith.
Yes! I told you it's iconic, baby!
I didn't get it until I could read the words.
That's crazy. I looked at those two blocks and I was like, oh, there's so much room on that poster.
I was like, no fucking way.
Yeah, I would have guessed Mr. and Mrs. Smith if...
Catch Me If You Can was also a very good guess, actually. But it would have been more blue, I think.
I thought this was the guy from Lost for a second.
Austin, you have eyes.
Austin has face blindness, guys.
We're going to have to hurry up. We got to get to Numble before we do. I guess if we always do it after one, we should be fine.
All white people look the same.
I couldn't believe you guessed The Shining. I muted myself because I was so angry.
All right.
Shining takes place on a fucking mountain.
Double coins.
Hungry Fork Man, Arrow Man, and then Frog Coin Coin.
Frog Coin Coin? Nope. Coin
Skeleton.
Skeleton?
Coin Coin Dragon.
Dragon Coin Coin.
Staff Guy.
There it is.
I'm going Staff Guy. See, I knew
it. Holy shit!
Also figured out the non-rules, and I'm mad about it because the game is stopped.
See, this is great. This is where my brain works perfectly.
When there's no logic.
If you couldn't use that.
No, there is logic. Other
way. No, there's not.
No way, there's logic? No way. The dragon could not be here because the dragon would protect his money, so the dragon would have to go before the coin. So, same with the skeleton. The skeleton is a melee opponent, right, with this mm-hmm. little sword. Mm-hmm. So he would also be before the money. So
okay,
it really only made sense for it to be this guy.
Of course.
Awesome. So why is the fork money melee man behind the archer?
He's a farmer.
Range man.
This is Robin Hood, right? And he's got to protect the farmers. So.
Okay. Oh,
because the farmer's hungry for money.
Okay, I think I'm getting it.
Yeah.
Are you guys just being bullshit, or is this how
it actually works?
Yeah, it's 100%.
Absolute bullshit.
You know
no
what?
One has any idea what this
From
is.
From how but, this game has been going, it might be how they
You know
work.
What?
Might
I can't dispute it.
On.
It's still surprising that we, like, do it as often
Austin,
as we do.
I know what this Finland. Is.
No.
I know what this is, Austin.
Mm. What is
knows
it, dude?
It.
Obi-Wan. I don't actually know it.
You...
If I were to guess,
Ethiopia.
What? I don't actually know. It's not Ethiopia.
Algeria.
It's not Ethiopia, and it's not Somalia.
It's the Netherlands.
Aren't there a lot of islands on the Netherlands?
Holy shit.
What did you guess?
Algeria.
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 Oh.
And we are. We need to go southwest.
About half of the United States. Southwest.
Correct. Oh. So, if you know where Algeria is,
Algeria's in like.
I'm gonna stop you right there.
Well, Algeria's in northern Africa. It's like the big country in the north part of Africa, right? So this is like along the coast. Would this be like
the Congo,
like an ivory one? I don't think it's Ivory Coast. Austin, it's COTE.
Cody.
Oh, it's so close,
wait, how is it? Isn't that on the coast? What the fuck?
Yeah, it's right next to it.
Well, this is the part of Africa that like slopes down.
So there's like Libya.
What does that mean?
Libya's around there? No. This is to the west of it. So this would be like around like Libya. Or
it's like we're betting
it's on the west coast.
It's either like Liberia or whatever the fuck I just said. For that.
We'll go Liberia.
It was Liberia.
Hey-o.
Yeah, see look, I'll show you what I meant.
Yeah, exactly. Show me what you mean.
You're the other direction for Benin.
Yeah, it's this part.
Oh, damn. I thought that was for... Slope. Okay, yeah. I guess it's on the south coast. All right.
Yeah, Africa
yeah,
has
I had
two
that in my
south
brain.
Coasts.
Yeah,
double that's... south.
Yeah.
See, I knew Algeria was that big boy up there.
Look at you, Opie. I did not.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Hey, all right, here we go. Bada bing,
I still haven't really
bada boom.
Picked a new country for
yeah.
you.
All right, Austin,
yeah, really
I'm gonna soul read a new country for you to go for.
Go for it.
All the time.
It's gonna be
Chad.
May.
Poland.
Okay.
Okay, not great on this one, but all right.
Close
well,
enough.
You know it's not the balls.
Units, it's or... a color at least.
Say freedom units.
Yeah, it does not look like you can.
All right, so I'm thinking this might be in Africa again. Go
what?
For
shocking.
Go for like Nigeria. Okay, not Africa. Maybe
that's
in Asia.
Worse.
Maybe it's one of the stands. Is it one of the stands? Try like Uzbekistan.
Uzbekistan. Uzbekistan?
I just UZ.
Who's Becky Stan?
Okay.
Whoever's new, you know. Becky's fickle.
Yeah.
I Stan.
Oh,
Stan. All right, try like a. It's not Kazakhstan. Try like a. Maybe
Kyrgyzstan.
Kyrgyzstan.
For men.
Kyrgyzstan.
Yeah, Kyrgyzstan's a good one. R G.
Guess.
Okay, that's.
I'm what is honest, the same convention that you've used in every single one of the stands? Kiss.
What was the name of it again?
Kyrgyzstan.
Try KRG.
KRG.
That's not an R.
KRG? KRG?
Nope.
Kyrgyzstan.
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 I don't know where this K is coming from.
I have no idea how to spell it.
Kyrgyzstan.
Oh.
Y?
Z-S-T-A-N.
I feel like we're not pronouncing this country's name correctly.
I'm sure I'm not.
We're anglicizing.
You go to hell.
It is correct.
A-Y-R. G. And then it's Y-S-T-A-N.
Wrong.
Wrong.
Are you telling me you didn't Google it first to make sure, Opie?
I did, but then I didn't look at it so long.
Y-Z. Y-Z-S-T-A-N.
And it's
still not.
It's so much funny for me to watch it happening knowing it's not going to be right.
Okay, it's not Turkmenistan. It's not Uzbekistan. It's
What's
not
the one right above it?
I like how Opie immediately dismissed Kazakhstan.
Well, I feel like it's been Kazakhstan before, right?
Kazakhstan.
It's also been Turkmenistan and Uzbekistan.
Well, shit.
What's the one below it? Laos?
No, not Laos. Laos is.
By the way, KGZ was the shortening you were looking for.
Ah, okay, whoa! Holy shit!
What? That was Pakistan. Okay,
was that Turkmenistan?
That was Pakistan.
Oh, that was Pakistan. Okay.
Yeah, we already had it. Try a.
I mean, is it that little? It's got to be that little
squiggle,
right?
Don't look at that one.
What did you just guess?
It's the little squiggle, right?
Yeah.
I hope you don't look.
I see it.
Zoom in.
Fucking moron.
It's the little squiggle, right?
Bottom, Austin.
You know where Yemen is.
Okay, it's another stand. I'm trying to think of the stands.
There's
like what, seven stands?
Oh, I have an idea. Open up Wordle again and type in stand and see what all the stands are.
Oh my god. Oh, no. I did incognito though.
Yeah, you'll have to do incognito. We'll see what all our stand options are.
Okay, let's go.
This is like
we can't see
half them. Cheating. This is cheating with a conscience.
Okay, so we have Afghanistan, Kazakhstan, Kyrgyzstan, mm-hmm. Pakistan, Tajikistan.
It's Tajikistan.
Tajikistan.
Yeah.
I think it's Tajikistan is also how that's
pronounced. Tajikistan.
It was Tajikistan.
Boom! Thank you, Worldle.
Yes, thank you, Worldle, because we would have been here for fucking ever.
In the future, should we do global first and have Worldle like to help him spell shit?
That's the order that I do things in.
All right, Austin, this one's not that hard. You got this.
Yeah, you got it, baby.
Yeah, you got it.
Luck to whom you might say my third wish is genie. Okay. Friendly relationship.
We'll get that one.
Not Spain.
What the fuck?
A microphone icon? Oh. Why is Zoom?
Not sure I'll get this one either.
Because it's in culture right now.
Yeah.
Yeah, honestly, Austin, if you do all the downs, you should be good.
Mm-hmm.
Davis, I fucked up six across.
Oh shit!
Ender's Game. Damn. I fucked up six across, and I just sat there. Because I did everything else. I was like, I saw AMI. I said, "Oh, amigo." And I looked at everything else and said, "Oh, that's not right."
That's the same thing I did. Where I like, I was trying to go quick. I was like, "I can figure this out. I don't need to read the clues." Yeah. Fucked me.
So long.
You go wrong.
Your letter is R.
R is
Retina.
Retina.
Hmm.
You got it?
Reniculus. Mm-hmm. You got it.
Where?
Right there.
Oh, okay. I skipped over it every time.
I like that one, but I also like normal nun type.
Oh, yeah. Normal nun.
Really awesome to the normal nun.
Very heavy.
You want to go that fucking heavy?
No. I was thinking maybe, but see, this is way too light. And also Gen 7.
And also Gen 7.
It's a pretty good weight and height, but.
It was red. Lower.
Lower than
Gen 4. Glad I didn't go with the Gen 7.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. 3, 2, 1. What's going to be?
3, 2, 1.
3, 2, 1.
I mean, naturally, you want to guess 2. Unless.
Yeah.
Unless.
Everything is less.
That's at 9.
They all have little tiny. And the less is next to them.
Unless,
huh?
I'm dreading what's coming after this fucking game.
What, you don't like this part of the night after this where we do redact?
Yeah, this part is like
this is Opie's peak.
No, not even this, because like I strive to beat Austin in this because I challenge his Pokemastership.
Oh yeah, by peak I meant like the peak of your like experience of the night.
Yeah, and then
it's all downhill
from
here.
Because redactyl, watching Austin do the redactyl is just infuriating.
Gen 2,
nun type, Gen 2,
very holy.
What are the chances it's a normal nun type, Austin?
What are the chances?
I better not be. Let's see, Gen 2. Nun type. It's not a water type.
I like how we always say nun type instead of single type.
No, it's a nun type. It says it right there.
It's
none.
Very religious.
Its type is none.
Okay, so then what's that bottom part? Right below it, where it says.
Where it's a single type? That's what dumb people call it.
you just fucking call me an idiot?
Yeah, it
did. I believe that did happen. And I believe we have it on tape.
Oh man, it really could be a normal nun type.
What does it say about me?
I think I got my next guess.
Oh no.
Yeah, I got my next guess.
Oh no, he's gonna get me. He's gonna get me. He's gonna get me.
Got your ass.
As long as Opie loses, I win.
So you should have gone normal nun, huh?
Really should have gone
normal nun. Going for my third guess, I was trying to think, I was like, what normal nun types are there? And I was like, I couldn't think of any. I was like, I feel like there are some, I just can't think. And I was like, oh yeah, Sentret and Ferret, duh.
Yeah,
after I guessed.
Ipom as well.
Oh, yeah. Ipom, yeah, would have been good.
Yeah.
It's okay.
Alright. Time for hell. Oh,
here we go.
I've done this, so I'll give hints.
Oh, it's beans.
As have I.
Austin, you really
have to be beans.
Wow. So I don't know why the site glitched.
Pull it, please.
The site glitched. No history? What the fuck?
This
no
is
history. No history.
There's just no history.
Oh my god.
Outside the. Man.
What kind of article doesn't have a history section?
Okay, it's 6 characters, correct?
This has never been invented before. Yes, it is 6 characters.
Oh, why the fuck would it have been B?
Okay. It's something also known as blank in something.
So also known as.
Mm-hmm. Nice.
Yep.
And the also known as is four characters. So we lose two characters.
Also known as shit.
Interesting. Austin, why would you?
It's fucking there.
Right hemisphere.
Okay.
Doing well. Doing well.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. In something northern hemisphere or something else southern hemisphere. Interesting.
Outside the
God, maybe you guys don't even need hints.
They might not. They're already in a pretty good track.
I was thinking like equinox, but
okay.
What about equator?
Oh, do you think it could be the way that the toilet flushes?
Yes, that's six characters.
The six character phrase it's that we all know for that.
It's flushy.
Okay, what do we have differences in northern and southern? Like cyclones and no, that's eastern and western, isn't it?
Like typhoon.
No, it's northern and southern.
No, yeah, that's northern southern. Yeah.
Okay. Hell yeah, I nailed it. I didn't second guess myself. Shut up.
Outside the what though?
Oh, I know it.
Go ahead.
It's autumn. Autumn
also known as fall.
Nicely done.
And damn, I wasn't insane. Wow.
Oh, very nice. I immediately keyed in on is blank of the blank, and I was like, okay, it's one of something. And so I went through some numbers, got to four, and I was like, whether four of seasons, and I got through it that way.
I was trying to think of what's different in the hemispheres. I said, oh, okay, well, the seasons align up differently in each hemisphere. So then I saw in blank northern hemisphere or blank southern hemisphere. So I was like, oh, okay, those are probably months.
Yeah, as soon as y'all got like southern and hemisphere and that, I was like, oh, y'all are gonna get this like pretty quickly.
Wow, we're getting better.
It's because Opie manifested it because he was dreading it so much.
Yeah, he didn't want to do it so bad.
Fucking love that we started with beans. Love that for me.
I love that we started with beans, history, and then future, and then somehow pulled out.
Are we too early for the numble?
What did you say?
Are we too early for the numble now?
Oh, maybe.
Try it.
I think it's been resetting at one.
Just a little bit of fun fact. Autumn, also my sister's name. One of my
Yep.
Okay.
All right, I guess that's the end of the night.
We got some mantle.
You guys want to do some mantle? I don't know if you kept doing it the last.
Opie, how do you hate Redactyl but like Samantha?
Yeah, what the fuck?
No, I don't hate Redactyl. I like Redactyl more than Samantha. I just hate watching Austin do Redactyl.
Okay. All right.
We're recording. Hell yeah.
Hey, it's Mike Tomlin.
I don't even think Robin said he was recording.
It didn't happen.
I was recording.
Oh.
However, I don't think I was capturing your screen at that moment.
What a shame. What a shame.
Too bad.
I'm capturing it now.
I go to the preview and it's fucking movie.
Why is it looking at my email inbox? That's not okay. That's not the right window. There we go. Okay.
All right, Simmental.
Oh, it's Simmental 100.
Oh,
tri-century.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
What?
Holy shit. What?
That was cheating, right?
I thought you
know. That had to be
cheating. I swear.
I cannot tell you how much you were like tri-century. I was like, I always start with joy and pain. Do I really want to break my streak to do this? Whatever, I'll just do it.
What the fuck? Well, okay,
now what do we do?
I refuse to 100.
Spain, what else could it be? It's number 100.
I can't believe they decided to go down on the news.
From all it's the puzzles. Season finale.
That's it. All of these websites finale, do that.
We took 5 nights
all
off
of
recording it.
Do that.
We just had to come back. Cold controller, huh?
Cold controller, we're gonna fuck it up, dude. Mm-hmm. Oh my god, were there any hangups tonight?
I mean, a little bit. The frame rate.
The global.
The frame rate on the
global
was
going through every possible stan.
Yeah. But like Redactor, you got it in 10, you got it in 1 in some mantle. Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
That's amazing.
That is crazy. Yeah, yeah.
See, because I mean, like, they did right before May, they did it's going to be May for Hurdle.
Uh-huh.
They did, I'm trying to think of other things.
The October.
I just haven't seen like Samantha do much like that before.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Plus the 100 is also like a pretty like.
Do you imagine if I wasn't recording that shit?
That would be great.
Oh my god.
It's almost like what happened to me with Saudi Arabia, although I was recording that.
Where's a centennial?
I'm gonna have to actually share my Samantha results. I never do that. I'm going to share it so that it teases the episode.
What? He got it in 1?
Tune in to find out.
I think that means everyone else is going to be able to guess it.
Yeah, no. I don't know.
And they have to notice that it's 100, though.
I think that they will.
That was the key thing, was
like
noticing that it was number 100.
Yeah. I wonder, wait, okay. Does it actually say...
It would, yeah.
When you post it, does it say what number Samantha it is?
I would think so, yeah.
You know what's going to be great is the time, whenever you split it up for each puzzle, and you're going to see Samantha like 10 seconds. Like, I wonder what happens there.
That's a short chapter.
Yeah.
Oh, man. The problem is that Samantha also usually encompasses the whole ending. So I'll have to like subdivide it and be like Samantha and then resting on our laurels or some shit.
Celebrating our
basking
victory.
Damn.
Well, now I can never talk to any of you again. Goodbye forever.
Goodbye.
I'm throwing you.